So today we will discuss about the topic of astringent. Astringent medicine cause shrinkage of mucous membrane or exposed tissue and are often used internally to check discharge of blood serum or mucous secretion. This can happen with a sore throat, hemorrhages, diarrhea or with peptic ulcer. Externally applied astringent, which cause mild coagulation of skin protein, dry, harden and protect the skin. Acne sufferers are often advised to use astringent if they have oily skin. So astringent, what it will do, it will precipitate the protein which is present in superficial layer of skin, and due to which the coagulation of protein, the shrinkage of mucous membrane will occur and thus the skin become hard, and due to which it will protect the skin where it is applied or the area where the skin is exposed to astringent. The action is limited to cell surfaces or interspaces. Membrane permeability is reduced. Cell remain viable. Action and uses of astringent. So let us discuss about the uses. It form a protective layer, prevent irritation, control bleeding, local hemostatic action, reduce inflammation, prevent exudation from capillaries, also decreases sweating and hence act as an antiperspirant. It blocks the sweat ducts, promotes healing. Now adverse effect of astringent. Many astringent are irritant or caustics in high doses and can cause redness, pain and ulceration. Now the drug which comes under astringent is pale catechu. Synonym is gambier catechu and biological source is dried aqueous extract of leaves and shoots of Uncaria gambier family rubiaceae. So the dried aqueous extract which is prepared from leaves and shoots of plant Uncaria gambier and the family is rubiaceae. Synonym. After that, geographical source, it is cultivated in Malaysia, Singapore and Indonesia. After that, there is cultivation and collection of pale catechu. For that, the cultivation is carried out at an height of up to 170 meters, and the propagation is done by seed sowing method. Nursery beds are raised, and when the seedlings become 9 months old, then they are transplanted in open field. When the plant reaches up to the height of 2 meter, the harvesting is done and the leaves and young shoots are collected. These leaves and shoots are boiled with water. After boiling with water for 3 hours, the extract is filtered and cooled, thus the decoction is produced. That decoction after cooling form a semi-solid pasty mass, and this pasty mass is molded in cubes and are dried. In this way, pale catechu is prepared. Now the chemical constituent of pale catechu, it contains about 7 to 33% of catechin, 22 to 50% catechutanic acid, catechu red, quercetin and gambier fluorescein. So all these are the important chemical constituent which are present in pale catechu. Now uses. It is used as astringent, which precipitates superficial protein, expectorant, expel cough from throat or upper respiratory tract, used in diarrhea and in lozenges in dyeing and tanning industry. Now, the next drugs which comes under the category of astringent is black catechu, synonym is karch, katha, kadir, kahir. Biological source is, it is the dried aqueous extract prepared from heartwood of plant acacia catechu, family leguminosae. For cultivation and collection, in traditional method, the heartwood is taken out and it is boiled for certain period of time. On after boiling, the semi-solid mass will form. On cooling, its less soluble fraction is separated out and latter is removed as katha and semi-solid mass as karch. It is transferred to rectangular pits at the bottom of which sand and clay are placed. It is kept for several days till the karch part is absorbed by clay and semi-solid mass called katha is taken out and molded in blocks. In modern method, the heartwood obtained is cut into chip and put into extractor and steam is passed through the drug for maximum extraction. The extract is concentrated under vacuum and is cooled by refrigeration. Then it is centrifuged to isolate the cake of katha. The cake is molded in desired sizes and dried in proper condition. In this way, the black catechu is collected. Now, description. It is light brown to black in color. Odor is none. Taste very astringent. Size about 2.5 to 5 cm cube. Or irregular fragments of broken cubes. Now, chemical constituent. The important chemical constituent of black catechu are 4 to 12% acacatechin or acacia catechin, 25 to 30% catechu tannic acid, catechu red, quercetin, and 20 to 30% gum. Uses, it is used as astringent, it is used as digestant, expectorant, used in diarrhea, in lozenges and fishing net as preservative, in the manufacture of stencils and printerings. So here the astringent topic is complete. Thank you.